the expenses you've incurred, everything you own now belongs to me. Your clothes, your toys, everything. Though it will hardly make up for the financial losses I have suffered. From now on, you must earn your room and board here. You will move to the attic with Becky and work as a servant. If you fail to meet the standards of this institution, or if you don't do as you're told, you'll be thrown out. And believe me, Sarah, the streets of this city are not kind to homeless beggars.
You should report to Mabel in the kitchen promptly at 5 a.m.
I could have you arrested for taking this.
You're lucky I let you keep that doll. You have the book, but another incident like this, and I will call the authorities. I expect you to remember Sara Crewe. You're not a princess any longer.